There's a nice little neighborhood we found by the school. Laura texting. Loves to text. Alright, where do I park? Came from rollerblading. The red carpet.
Is that a movie theater?
It has a bowling alley, but no movie theater.
I ask if it has a bowling alley.
Yeah. Alright. I'm pretty sure it's around this corner.
Oh, this one? Is it this one?
It's my kind of section.
No!
I'm spying on your phone.
You're not allowed to know my secrets. Appetizers. Is it good?
Very good. It's like a sweet Thai hot sauce. Sweet Thai salsa.
Yummy.
I'm just gonna keep eating. I'm pretty hungry right now. Burger, some nachos and dips. What is that called again?
Tocacchino? I don't know.
It looks good.
It's got pickles.
Pickles. And some Stella. Enter the labyrinth. Didn't think you could hear that. The Minotaur is around the corner. It does look like it. I'm not going to say what this looks like.
But it has but to do with Hitler.
And I think we're in the wrong place. Time to go to work. Wendy's or Subway? Wendy's. I think I'm gonna go with the Sub.
Hello! We've just come back from volunteering at the Feline Friends Bazaar. Was it fun, Taymor?
That was alright.
So I bought the Feline Friends calendar. I was flipping through the calendar looking at the pictures when I saw this name, which is the name that Sawyer had before we named him Sawyer.
One butt.
So this is Sawyer when he was 6 months, apparently. So cute.
I woke up at 8 o'clock.
Okay, now the real answer.
Well, I was rolling around in bed for a long time, but I probably got out at about 11 o'clock.
And then where did we go?
Went to the Christmas bazaar, did some volunteering, and now we're headed to IKEA for some food.
IKEA.
But if anyone causes trouble, I have the other piece of the doorknob. This is pure metal. Off to Global Village.
Hello. Hello. You look cool.
Thanks.
I like your undershirt.
I feel cool. My undershirt?
Yeah.
Well, not today. You know, it might get as cold as 20 degrees, so I need something long sleeve.
Here we are a week later, and something is wrong with the car. Again.